libraries and school libraries are important to me because I think they can be places of discovery, places for students to find out about the world and about things that interest them, and there they can find books, but also share a love of reading and learning, and hopefully with some initiatives that are happening in schools, also have access to other kinds of resources, not just technology, but materials and equipment to make things and to foster their love of lifelong learning.